Hello, YouTubers. Okay, I'm making this video for two people. One is NintendoLunchbox. Great guy. He's out of Vegas. He's starting to do shows again on BlogTV. He's also on YouTube here. And this video is also for my good friend MadBadVoodo, because I told him that I never win anything. He's always doing all this unboxing stuff and everything, so I thought I would do an unboxing and show him what I won. However, and now I'm going to start sounding like MadBadVoodo. Having said that, I want you to know that I don't win when it comes to lotteries, raffles, things like that. The only time I can win stuff is when it's like a battle of the wits or some other kind of contest where you compete with other people. That's the only kind of stuff I usually ever win. I've won one drawing that I remember, and it kind of blew me away, and it was in an event that I didn't even participate in the event, just my ticket to participating in the event got me into the raffle, and that's why I bought it, and then I didn't even participate, and I won, so that was a long time ago. Yeah, so, having said that, let's go ahead and open it, and I'm going to use my Smith & Wesson SWAT knife. Okay, it's first millennium run, it says. Yeah. Pretty sharp, you know. That's one of my knives. And there it is. The way I won this, the back scratcher, about the only thing they should be making in China. It's made in China. Original Chinese back scratchers. Yeah, the art of scratching. One night he was doing a show, and he was holding this off camera, and he was giving us hints as to what it was. He said, whoever guesses it wins it. And it just so happened that at that time I was looking for something to scratch my back, and I think I grabbed a fly swatter or something, and I was, trying to scratch my back, and I finally suddenly realized that what he was describing was exactly what I needed, and I just blurted it out, and he couldn't believe that I guessed it. So here it is, and I want to thank you, Chris, for that. That's Nintendo Lunchbox. And then I do win contests sometimes, but like I say, it's only in competition type contests, not in lotteries. So there you go. Cool. Don't have to use the fly swatter for a back scratcher anymore. Yeah. Ugh. Ugh.